So here we have the common laboratory solvent, that is the ethanol. Okay, so it is very commonly used in our labs. It is very commonly